time for Workout Wednesday, and today we're turning our attention to running. And we're just a little over a month away now from the California International Marathon. Sign-ups are full for the most part, but one of the things that a lot of people love to do to kind of get an entry into marathon is try the relay, where it's divided up with four people. So, anyway, today we're looking at that, and this is great. Even if you can't get into one of the relays, you're not signed up, we have a lot of 10Ks coming up, and you're basically talking about the same distance.
Right.
So Katy Welsh is here from California Family Fitness to show us some of the things you can do to improve your running.
Right. Running the relay for the CIM is a great way to experience the race without having to complete a full marathon.
You get the buzz without the
right. You
the
get
damage
experience
from
the whole
it.
Excitement. So what we're going to focus on today is some running-specific strength moves.
Okay.
The first move is an all-in-one movement. It's going to work on your flexibility, your core strength, and your stability.
Okay.
So Taylor's going to start out with a lunge position. She's going to support her chest with the outside arm, drop her elbow down to the arch of her foot. This is
wow.
a lunge with elbow to instep.
And this is doing a lot.
This is doing a lot for your whole body stretch.
And how long is she going to hold this?
She's just going to hold that for just a second. She's holding it a little longer here. She's going to rock back and straighten out that front leg, pull the toe up to the shin, and get a more intense stretch here in the back of the hamstring and the calves. And then she's going to lift her chest and go back into a lunge movement and return to the standing position.
Okay, so with that, just that series of three movements now, she's worked the entire leg.
And she's stretched the whole body. She's challenged her core strength and her stability.
Okay.
Right.
Great. Now we bring in the body bar.
The next move is an overhead squat. She's going to start with her feet just slightly wider than shoulder width apart. Raise a body bar right over your head and sit back as if you're sitting into a chair.
Okay.
You want to make sure that the knees do not go in front of the toes.
You know, we do that move sideways so that we can see it with the camera and that we're able to see the great form that you have.
Right, and you're going to see Taylor with her chest up and she's got her hips dropped back. It's really going to challenge the center of the back, all the way up and down the back. You're stabilizing the spine while mobilizing the hips.
So it used to be when you wanted to become a better runner, you just went out and you ran more.
Exactly.
And now we know so much more about how everything from head to toe really plays into how strong you are when you're out there running.
Right. The key to great running is a very strong core.
We have about 10 seconds to do one super fast one.
Okay, we're going to do a single leg deadlift. This is excellent for hip flexibility and hip strength. Taylor's going to keep a tabletop here from the head to the heel, nice and straight, pivoting right on that leg.
Excellent. Way to get more information about Workout Wednesdays, of course, to go to our page, kcra.com/morningnews. You'll see this segment and many others. Thanks for coming in today. We appreciate
it. Great to be here. Thank you so much.
Happy running to everybody.